Liam's solemnness is matched by everybody else in the movie being like fairly absurd and outlandish, with the exception of you, I think, as well, where your scenes are primarily with Tom, and I think in each scene you are kind of the straight man to his craziness, and you are there to match him. What was it like doing these scenes with him, watching him go for broke and having to be the straight man in the room?
it was really funny because I feel like my character's energy is so still and so calm, and he's just spinning around her constantly. And I think that we talked about that being intentional, and that my thinking was, if I'm just still, he will self-implode. Like, he will shoot himself in the foot. So all I need to do is just kind of poke him a little and provoke him a little bit, but never lose my head, which was really hard, actually, because Tom's a good actor, and he was very provoking.
You said that with like a weird...
Everyone was very surprised that she just said that.
What was that? Seemingly backhanded compliment, almost.
I mean, he's a great actor, and it was challenging to not kind of rise to his level of energy and not to get sucked into what he was saying, and it was just hard to just be still and let him try and get a rise out of me and not go there.
It's so interesting hearing that, because obviously when you're doing it, you're going, shit, am I going crazy here? Because, you know, because you'd be doing a scene, you know, I'll be doing a scene with Julia and she'll just be sort of wonderful and still, and it's both frustrating. It's frustrating for the character, you know, because the character's going, come on, he's trying to get a rise out of this woman. All he wants is for her to react. And brilliantly, she doesn't.
Well, you were winning, because there were times where I was, you know, you were getting to me. It was getting emotional, and Hans Petter would just say, "You need to chill, just calm down," and that was the hardest thing. I kept saying to Hans Petter, "I feel like I'm coming in doing this," right, as you know, and he wanted me to do this on top of it to sort of stay in this genre.